Hey guys, welcome back to Far Cry 5. Now let's continue where we left off in the last video. Wait, is there a car I can take? Ah. Oh, that was worth a shot. Ah, a car. Maybe you can show me a road waypoint. Ah. I'll take the long way, the safer way. Can I knock those down? Yes, I can. Oh. What? No solo is safe for me. Oh, he actually has a nice living room, John. Apart from that.
After all the atonements, all the confessions, all that you've done for me, and all the escapes and love.
check that out, will ya?
I'm with ya.
Maybe he might come in the house. Oh, so much for stealth. Alright, gotta be careful of that sniper. Let's go get this guy. Yeah, that one's too up high and too exposed. Yeah, only because I took them all out. If I hang yours first. You know, I am even worse at flying than I am at driving. There's a chance.
Bring that bird back to me. It's all the way out of the shit storm. Now, I need to make sure.
Sorry about that, the game crashed. Yeah, apologies about the game keeps crashing.
You'd have gone into a full-on barrel roll by now if something was wrong. Well, guess the cult's got some competent pilots. Stay low here.
Okay, it's easy to fly less than it is on GTA. Apologies again.
You don't mess with the Rise without leaving a scar. Let's give him a long kiss goodbye, partner. You should be flying over a field. Light up any Peggy's you see. And if you see any Bliss tankers, blow them sky high.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
Joseph has his minions poisoning our water supply. Check out the irrigation reservoir or places like it, and lay waste to them. Thank you.
Yeah, the sooner I get this plane, the better. Maybe the game might stop crashing then.
Now, people say landing is the hardest part, but I'll show you how to do it just right. Get the runway in front of you while steadily lowering your altitude.
Oh, now the marker appears. Oh, it's right there.
Awesome landing, partner. Bring the plane to me. You'll see me waving.
Oh my god. Oh my god, look at her. Son of a bitch, you did it. You did it, thank you. Kim, the plane's back.
Yeah, I heard.
Hey, come on, let's turn her around. Come on, grab on. You know, this is the first time in a long time I feel like shit's actually going my way. Those damn Peggy's. Jim, come on! Please tell me they didn't fuck with her. You know, this plane's been in my family for 3 generations. Can you believe that? Jim, you coming? I swear, that woman sometimes. Anyway, my grandpa first got it when he got back from World War II. It was his pride and joy. I made a few modifications over the years. Jim, would you just hurry up? What? Those motherfuckers, they just won't let up. I'm better in the air, but you are a fucking beast on the ground. I'll hit him high, you hit him low. What do you say, partner? Hoorah! Jim, you stay inside till I get back!
Yeah, I'm in the house. Again. Woohoo! What is this? Thank you. Into that for that.
Welcome to Drake City. Population. Predator dead.
I shot that kid who shot it and killed me. Die.
I'm
gonna
drop a bomb on these guys.
Right, where's this bomb then?
Don't get too close. I'm
gonna but how many Peggy's are there?
Kim?
Nick, your grandfather built this place. You really want to turn your back on that? And what about all the times you talked about handing off the business to our daughter?
Oh, I talked about handing off the business to our son.
You've seen the ultrasound. It's a girl.
I was on a messy black and white TV screen. You know them things ain't reliable.
Nick.
I love you.
Me too.
Well, deputy, looks like the Rye family's digging in. Hey, listen. You need any air support, you give me a holler, okay? You and me, you'd be like Butch and Sundance.
Nick, they both died at the end.
Ah.
Please take care of him.
Good film as well. If you haven't seen it, I highly recommend it. The film was called Butch Cassidy and the Sundance Kid. Alright guys, that'll be it for now. We'll continue in the next video. If you like the video, please like and subscribe. Oh yeah, I want to apologize again about the game kept crashing while I was flying the plane.
My family's been here since before the town was even founded. All right. Spent a lot of nights drinking with Nick's old man at the Spread Eagle. He's a good kid. Take care of him, deputy. That family's a symbol of hope for this whole county.
And they were going to leave. Oh well, this is the video now. Anyway, I'll end the video now. Till next time.